consists polynucleotide chain. Single nucleotide consists one sugar, one phosphate, one nitrogen base. That is called as nucleotide. And chain of nucleotide, single chain of nucleotide is nothing but RNA. What is the location of RNA? Present in nucleoplasm as well as in the cytoplasm. Structure, long chain of nucleotide, single stranded, uracil nitrogen base present, thymine nitrogen base absent, purine pyrimidine bases are not equal. Types. How many types of RNA? Three types. mRNA, rRNA, tRNA. What is the function of RNA? Helps in protein synthesis. First type of RNA, that is called as mRNA. Why it is called as mRNA? Because it transfers the message for protein synthesis. Transfer the message, therefore mRNA or messenger RNA. Location produced on DNA in the nucleus and transferred message to the site of protein synthesis. In the cell, there is a nucleus. In the nucleus, many chromosomes are there, consist DNA. On that DNA, specific mRNA is produced. And from that nucleus, it is transferred to the site of protein synthesis, where protein is produced into the cytoplasm. That means mRNA produced inside the nucleoplasm and transferred into the cytoplasm. Is it clear to you? Produced inside the nucleoplasm and transferred into the cytoplasm. mRNA, what is the long form of mRNA? Messenger RNA. Why messenger? It transfers the message. Therefore, messenger RNA. Structure. It is linear. Single line. Linear polynucleotide. 3% of the total RNA. That means inside the cell, all the total RNA, three types of RNA, mRNA, rRNA, tRNA. The total percentage of RNA, out of that, mRNA is how much? 3%. Of the total RNA. Molecular weight of mRNA is several million. Cistron, that means all the information on the mRNA is called as cistron. Then being, yes, it begins at which end? 5' end and ends into the 3' end. What is the function of mRNA? Yes, carry genetic information for arrangement of amino acids in the protein chain. Single codon. These are the codon. Triplet of nitrogen bases called as codon. Single codon fixed, single amino acid. Many amino acids are fixed by the many codons, and the sequence of that amino acid depends on the sequence of codons on the mRNA. Therefore, the type of protein depends on the type of mRNA. Is it clear to you? The type of protein depends upon type of mRNA.